YouTube, it's the Do It Boy. Have you ever felt as if you're really, really bored and you don't know what to do? How about paper football? Today, I'm going to teach you how to make a paper football and how to play it. Now, what you want to do is you can get printer paper or notebook paper. Origami paper will not work for this. I suggest notebook paper because it does get pretty thick towards the end. Now what we're going to do, if you have notebook paper or printer paper, you're going to flip it over to the side. With notebook paper, you want to make sure the holes are on top. Now what you want to do is you want to fold it in half. And then fold it in half again so the holes are completely covered. Now what you want to do is you want to fold it in half, just like on the Ninja Star tutorial. And just like I did on the Ninja Star tutorial, the left side goes up. Now we're going to take this and we're just going to flip it up. So you should have a triangle with a pocket and this extra paper. Now what we're going to do with the extra paper is we're going to fold it back. And then you should see that you still have extra paper. Now with this, we're going to fold it over like this. Crease it. Then go back. There should be a pocket right here. And then you want to tuck the paper into that pocket right there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take this access paper, fold it downwards, and then when you flip it over, you should see there's still access. So we're going to fold this up and crease it, and then just undo that fold. And the thing we creased right there will tell us how much we need to fold down in order for this to work. Now what we're going to do is we're going to do the same thing and tuck it into the pocket. Like this, and then we're going to take this and tuck it into the pocket as well. Now if you have printer paper, you'll see it does get pretty hard. It even is kind of hard with notebook paper. You might want to bend it a little bit. It doesn't matter if it gets wrinkled. You won't see it anyway. So make sure you get it all in. And there's your paper flick football. Now if you want to play, you can use a friend as well. So ask your friend, or you can make a field goal with your hands like this. And the other person will position their football like this and flick it with their fingers. And then try to make it through the field goal. Thanks for watching. Be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe.